Now, Justice Nariman, a high-profile Supreme Court judge involved in several landmark judgments, retired today from the Supreme Court, with the Chief Justice N.V. Ramana describing him as the lion of a judge, and the legal fraternity praising his legacy. But there are concerns about vacancy now. Justice Nariman's retirement from the Supreme Court brings the total strength to 25, with 9 vacancies. And with another judge set to retire later this month, there will be then 10 spots to fill in. A farewell in the Supreme Court lawns for Justice Rohinton Fali Nariman after 7 years as a top court judge. Son of top lawyer Fali Nariman, he was designated senior lawyer at the young age of 37. At the farewell, the Chief Justice of India spoke highly of Justice Nariman.
The amount of work we put as judges, day in and out, there exists a misconception in the minds of the people that judges stay in a big bungalows, work only 10 to 4 in the day, enjoy their holidays. Such a narrative is untrue. Brother Nariman's retirement, I feel like I am losing one of the lions that guarded the judicial institution.
Justice Nariman thanked everyone.
I can't say that I have enjoyed every minute of being a judge. It's been very hard work. Certainly enjoyed writing judgments. But at the end of it all, it's worked out well. I believe there is a legitimate expectation in the people of India and the litigating public to get a certain quality of justice from this final court. For that, it is very clear merit must predominate.
Justice Nariman's judgments stand out. He struck down Section 66A of the IT Act 2000, saying it invaded right of free speech. His recent judgment warned politicians to wake up from slumber to decriminalize politics. To stop custodial debts, he directed the installation of CCTVs at police stations, the CBI and NIA offices. Justice Nariman was part of the bench which allowed women to visit the Sabarimala temple. With Justice Nariman's retirement, the top court strength will be reduced to 25 with 9 vacancies. One more judge is to retire on the 18th of this month, taking the vacancies to 10. Now the focus will shift to the Chief Justice of India, Justice N.V. Ramana, as the head of the collegium of top 5 judges. Will he recommend names to the government? With Sukirti Dwivedi, A. Vaidyanathan and Sanjay Kaushik, Anusya Mathur for NDTV.